Hey guys, welcome back to another feature video of Wix Pro Gallery. This new feature is my favorite one because this is going to reduce the loading speed of your website. We can do this in two ways. First, you can set the image quality for an individual image, or you can set the image quality for all the images at once. So let's look at how you can set it for individual image. So click on the gallery and go to manage media. Now here you got all these images. We can select the individual image you want and click on edit image quality. Here the first option is adjust image quality. Enable it and you got this slider. If you increase the image quality, it will increase the resolution of the image and that is going to make your website a little slower. So it is recommended to keep it below 90 so you got a decent speed. And if you disable this, it will be set automatically. Next you got the image sharpening option. And under this you got the amount slider, which will decide the sharpness of your image, how much sharpness you want to give to your image. Second is the radius option, where you can adjust the pixel along the edge. And third one is threshold, which will adjust the intensity. So if you keep it around 200, radius around this much and apply it, you can see the impact directly to your image. We have given this sharpness. If you want to edit it, you can just reduce the amount, radius, threshold and apply it, and you can give a little sharpness to it. Or you can directly disable it and it will be removed from there. Next, let's look at how you can set the image quality for all the images at once. To do that, go to settings and under settings, go to advanced. Over here, the first option you got is image quality, which is the same as before, but this will control the image quality for all the images at once. So make sure to keep it below 90 to get a decent speed. The second thing is the image sharpening option. Here, increase the amount and then increase the radius. And you'll see the changes over here. We have given that nice sharpness, and using the radius option, we are increasing the pixel along the edge. So if you increase the radius value, you can directly see that along the edges, we have increased the pixels. So we'll keep it around 6 and adjust the sharpness value over here. After that, you got a third option, threshold, which will control the intensity. So under 0, we have got this. If you increase the threshold, it will soften the image. We'll keep it low, threshold, radius high and the amount high, and you got this nice sharpness to all the images. And if you want to remove it, just click on this and it will be removed. So this is how you can set the image quality for all the images, whether you want to do it for individual image or for all the images in your website. I hope you like this feature. In the next video, we'll look at how you can add sub galleries to your Wix Pro gallery. Thank you.